our foot can anchor by hooking it or putting it in this way. Alright? So that's how we anchor ourselves, either with our hand, our foot this way, or our foot this way, two ends. Okay? But just kind of remember that. When he's up high, let's try to touch this leg, anchor ourselves. Right? So now I'm anchored. Got it. And I can't break him down. He's too strong. Now, driving, it's posted. I'm going to go under his arm, not over. Way you remember his elbow and his belly. Hook his arm. Once I hook it, then I can let go of my anchor. Now I'm anchored. I'm going to drive. We're going to post on our head. See how I'm posting on my head? So now I'm going to move my head back 1 foot. Reach between his legs and get his wrist, and I'm gonna kick. And we'll have to slide your hand out with your thumb. So a lot of you guys have these roll-through tilts down. This should be somewhat similar for you when you're rolling through with the cross wrist. Okay? So our legs in, we have his anchor. Got his ankle here with my backhand. Hook his arm. I'm gonna drive. Sometimes you gotta drive with 2 hands. Drive like this. I want his arm to go under his body, so I'm driving that way. See how I pin his arm with my shoulder? Right across his tricep. I move my head back. I get his wrist between his leg. I kick with this leg and the other leg. Look, kick. Slide your hand out to your foot. Okay? So basically, it's a ball and chain jump.